Navajo Nation Vice President Myron Leiser and Gila Rivers Governor Stephen Lewis sitting beside Trump as he announced $8 billion in aid for Native American communities in the U.S., $4.8 billion released this week.
The amount of money that's being sent to Indian country, as we call it, is the largest amount in the history of the U.S., and you deserve it, and you've been through a lot.
The Navajo Nation, one of the hardest hit by COVID-19, promised $600 million.